Tell me more about the character Rami Sandali. He seems really possessive.
Well, he is possessive. He's a man who has everything, and as they say, God gave too much, and so he has a price to pay. So when he meets Alexandra, he's really met his match. He's never desired something that he couldn't have. And so he has to learn how to control that obsessive possessiveness in order to find true love, because control never, never leads to love. But we all want to be, ultimately want to be desired so deeply that someone just wants us and no one else.
Thank you.